Hi, I'm Dave Kimbrough with the Kimbrough team, and I've got your It's Not Rocket Science home selling tip of the week. And this week's It's Not Rocket Science home tip is price your home right, right? Set your price based on comparable sales in your neighborhood and also based somewhat on comparable for sale homes are. Do not price your home based on one, what you think it's worth, two, what you need to get out of it in order to pay off bills that you've accumulated, or three, set yourself up for an early retirement. Those generally don't work. You want to make sure to use good sold comps and look at it from a perspective of, what is a buyer really willing to pay me for my home? That is a really good question that every seller should ask. At this price, would I buy my home? If the answer to that is no, then your price is probably not right. So make sure when you go to sell your home, and it can happen quickly if you've got great marketing and you have the right price, but you want to make sure to price your home appropriately. That is today's It's Not Rocket Science home selling tip of the week. And for more great tips on how to get your home sold quick and for top dollar, make sure to visit our website. That's thekimbroteam.com.